Begin with some breaking news right now. Fire crews are working to put out this fire. It is burning in Oroville in Okanogan County. It's burned at least 200 acres now.
The fire grew about 10 times in size in just about an hour or so. Fire crews believe that fire was started by a tractor in a nearby field. So far, no structures have been damaged and no one is hurt.